Meantime, today, the Spokane County Board of Commissioners met with Sheriff Ozzie Knezovich to discuss next steps for that homeless camp near I-90. The board and the sheriff are sharing their action and saying that it needs to be taken quickly, especially now that winter weather is quickly approaching.
The weather that we're coming into. Compassion isn't leaving people out at Camp Hope.
Compassion is getting them the proper help that they need. Compassion is getting them safe, clean living.
The Board of Commissioners will also be meeting again tomorrow to further discuss plans for that camp.